So here is the custom ground sheet I just got done sewing for my three-man Mountain Hardware tent. That's an older tent that I couldn't find a ground sheet anymore on. I had to sew the edging on it and these tabs, of course. I made it from an existing ground sheet that was much larger, but it had to be tapered to fit my tent, which it does perfectly. So I will be excited to use it next time I'm out.